Thank you all for being here tonight for the Ethics in Action video competition premiere party.
Despite the headlines, there's a great deal of ethical business that is being done and will continue to be done, and we want people to know those who are being that difference.
We differentiate ourselves through innovative and imaginative programs and communications to truly affect change.
We asked students to produce a 1 to 3 minute video that was original, creative, and relayed their perspective on ethics in action.
It's our first place video in the Ethics in Action video competition was submitted by Bobby Brax from Fisk University. Congratulations.
The idea really just came from connecting it to something that I felt that was really important that we can't really pass up, but we just seem to walk past every day. So after that idea came, I just started working with it and came up with that.
Ethics in education is right at the core value for Dell. Winning with integrity is a ticket to entry to even be a Dell team member. And your local Dell team couldn't be more pleased to participate with this event.